What is going on, guys? FG Tacos here, playing some Dying Light, and today I have for you guys a really easy and helpful duplication glitch in the game for melee weapons specifically. It's really helpful. I've been using it a lot, and I'm sure it'll help you guys out as well. So let's jump straight into the video, but first, let me just take care of these zombies because they've been bothering me a lot. Alright, now that that's been taken care of, the first thing you guys are going to want to do is to make sure you have a certain skill under the power level skill tree, so just go ahead and go there and make sure that you have it unlocked. It's called melee throw. I'll show it to you now. It's right there. Make sure you have that one unlocked. As you can see, it's unlocked at level 4, so you can get it relatively early on in the game. Once you know that you have that skill, all you're going to need to do is have a melee weapon that you would like to duplicate. As you can see here, I'm using this thing. Don't know what it's called. Once you have the one you want to use, all you're going to want to do is look at the ground, press right stick twice, so you go into the throwing stance, as you see here. Once you do that, all you want to do is press RT, so you throw it on the ground, and as soon as you see it touch the ground, just press the back button to open up your inventory. Once you're there, find the weapon that you just threw, and get your cursor over it, and then click the right stick again so that you drop it. As you see here, there are now two of them on the ground, whereas I started off with one. I'll pick them both up, go to my inventory, you can see I have both of them, and I'll do it one more time just to show you guys that I'm not BSing you. And it's really just as simple as that. You can do this as many times as you want. I've done it a ton. You can use it to help your friends out, you can use it to sell a certain weapon, or if you just want to stockpile, it's good for all of those things. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope it helped you out. Thanks for watching. Make sure to smack the like button and to subscribe. We really appreciate it. This is FG Tacos, signing out.